Government's ambition to raise living standards and expand social and economic opportunities in rural and maritime areas is a key driver for this 2019 to 2020 annual costed operational plan. In aligning to the 2030 Sustainable Development Agenda and the National Development Plan, this costed operational plan lays out three strategic priority areas, or SPAs. SPA 1 is raising living standards and growing the rural and maritime economy. SPA 2 is coordination and facilitation of national disaster operations. SPA 3 is organization effectiveness, workforce development, and good governance. In line with SPA 1, we are focused on access to basic infrastructure such as proper drinking water, good sanitation, proper roads, and telecommunication networks. Our programs are aimed at empowering rural citizens to go beyond self-sufficiency and to actively participate in economic and commercial activities. Our rural communities also face huge and negative impacts from natural hazards that have become more frequent with increasing intensity. This is having a big and negative impact on our rural food and income security. As part of SPA 2, an important dimension of this plan is to integrate climate and disaster resilience as a critical part of our work plan for all our divisional offices. SPA 3 reflects our priority in developing a client-focused culture as a platform for excellence in service delivery. Our staff is one of our greatest assets. We will prioritize people, we will do business with integrity, we will innovate solutions. Our strength is in our diverse makeup and ideas. We will be driven and focused on results. This annual costed operational plan translates government intentions into actionable targets and work with rural and maritime communities in the financial year of 2019 to 2020.